How y'all doing? It's Rob Burnham here, Preacherman. I'm being this new episode of Preacherman. I'm doing another episode of Preacherman Game. I'm doing my Preacherman Game episode a little bit early because I have D&D Sunday, so I'm not going to have time for my gameplay Sunday, so I'm recording today. And this should upload on Sunday, so this is where I'll probably upload either Sunday or Saturday. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, in this episode, we will be traveling down Route 3. This is episode 7, I believe. 7 or 8. But next clip is going to be good.
Alright, y'all. We're about to travel down Route 3.
See where this leads us.
What is that?
Okay.
That's a Pokémon I've never seen before. 11.
Now we're going to try to catch this little guy.
Well, we got him.
It's a blue Pokemon, I guess.
New Pokemon?
Ooh. How will we catch it at? How will we catch it?
310?
I might be able to catch it right now. So. Let's try it. Let's see if we can catch this without having a problem. Thank you.
Okay, well, I guess I got time. I don't want to try to fight it, but I guarantee you if I attack it, it's going to die.
So probably gonna be a kitchen Pokemon up soon. If something exciting happens. Once I evolve, all my Pokemon on my team, except for my starter, always keep my starter, I will change out my Pokemon. So once I start evolving through evolution, I'll change out Pokemon. So even though I catch these Pokemon, you won't see them right now, but you'll see them in the future. One shot. Don't want to one shot. I actually want to catch this somewhere. One shot. Yeah.
to a battle. Unless you can.
Let's get it.
There's a Pichu involved.
Nope.
Litten's evolving, guys.
Terracat looked awesome.
Right now.
Yeah, I'm desperate.
Are we home?
I need a Pokémon for that. I'll have to go ahead and find them, and then there's no Pokemon centers. So we're gonna go ahead and find them and see how this goes. And that'll be the end of this episode. We did it. See how this goes. See how this goes, y'all. Actually, I could have done this in next one too. Go ahead and do it. We got three Pokemon. So catch. Fire Fang. Ooh, one shot. Okay. That wasn't that bad. Go with Terror Cat. Let's see what the Fire Fang can do with this guy. She's a Fire Fang. Okay. You got a good hit. You got a good hit. What? Fire Fang. He obviously likes using sand, guys. Parfait. Oh my gosh. Come on, Turkey. Parfait. He avoided the tech, great. I got Ember. Let's try Ember. We got two of them now, Terror Cat. Hold up, okay, you're gonna have to do more. One punch.
What are you, One Punch Man?
Okay.
Leaving every little bit counts. And you keep using lip. Let me slowly get you down, you little crap. And keep biting. Keep biting them. Yeah. Keep biting them. You're getting them now. He's flinching. There we go. He's scared. He's scared. He's scared. He's scared right now. He's flinching. We got him. We got him on the ropes. Got him on the ropes. He's in the red. He's in the red. We had him on the ropes. You did good, Mia. Yes! Oh, we pulled that one out of our butts, folks. We beat him. That's all that matters. He got defeated.
I'll be right back, y'all.
All right, y'all, I'm back. All right, y'all, that's where I'm going to end it today. As always, it's Rob Burnham, the Preacherman, RB signing out, guys. Awesome. Next episode, we're going to go say bye to our mom and then head on throughout the rest of our adventure. See y'all next time.